Hold on a second, Coach. I don't know if we should play poker right now. Remember what happened last week when we were playing with Jimmy the Face at the Bebop? He punched me in the face.
That's why he's called Jimmy the Face Champ. Anyways, this poker joint, it's something different. Different clientele. You stick with me. Like a chicken thigh on a hot summer's day. In a car. On black leather seats. So real sticky.
You
kind
of lost at the end
there. Okay, stop talking. Listen, you teach a man to fish. He can fish. Real good. That's what my mama told me. Now let's get in there. Let's get
in there. Yes, coach. Yes, coach.
All right. You guys just see my face?
A little. Yeah. Okay. Like the first half.
Okay, good. That's all I needed. It'd be weird if you saw other stuff. But, so you guys got a password or what? All right, seems like you know the password. You guys can come in.
That's a good amount of steps. Oh, there's a corner. Jesus, there's another corner. Jesus Christ, three corners? Oh my fuck, there's a fourth corner?
Is this an optical illusion? Oh my god. It didn't look this tall from the outside. How is this even possible?
All right. Not in the Mexican anyway, but in the Misfit Poker Night kind of way. Welcome to Misfit Poker Night. Population, you two. Have fun, kiddos.
Who are these guys?
These guys? These are the misfits of poker. First up, we got our dealer, world-renowned, reigning, defending champion, drug dealer of Berea, Ohio. Right there.
We got your Flintstones gummies, your generic pain reliever, your on-brand pain reliever, more of the same on-brand pain reliever. We got melatonin, we got electrolyte things. Not that one. I don't know what this is, but you can have it. This one too. Also some allergy medicine.
And next we got Suba Bertha right there. Retired magician.
Real magician?
Retired.
I seem to be missing a card. Oh my gosh, was this your card?
Yes,
no, this is my card.
I'm amazed.
Next to her, we got Origami Guy, right there.
I fold.
Then next in the back is Joker.
The Joker?
Come on. Where is it? I'm a Joker, baby. I'm a Joker. Where is it? Please, God, please. Yes!
Need my card?
Sure, I'll take your card.
Not you.
Here, take my card. I'm a construction consultant. My wife actually sent me a Facebook ad for this year of Poker Night.
Shut up, Bill!
Yeah, no one likes Bill.
Why?
No one.
He seems like such a chill dude.
I don't know, he's just like Bill. He fucking sucks.
Really?
No one.
Fuck you, Bill.
I love my friends.
Who is this actual child?
Oh, we let them play because they don't know the rules.
Gucci, Gucci, go.
So we're all playing for money.
Yeah.
But the chips are made of plastic.
Yeah, but the chips, they represent the money.
Oh, like in Monopoly.
No, no, like they're worth money.
Oh, so like Monopoly houses.
Sure, kid. Let's go with that.
Deal be it.
Yeah, so all these guys are wacky little freaky goobers. What's your poison?
Oh, me, kid? I cheat.
Coach, you were like a father to me.
You cheat? That's it.
Goo goo.
Gaga.
Now that I think about it, I don't even know how to play poker. I think I'm a little bit more confused than when I came in here.
Wanna learn?
No. I think I'm good. I'm kinda tired. Plus, I miss my mommy. Bye, guys.